Yeah, imagine spending over 6.5 hours in space. Well, that is what astronauts Thomas Pesquet and Shane Kimbrough have been doing. Their mission was to complete the installation of new solar panels to boost power supplies to the International Space Station. It's the second time they've attempted the installation. Mr. Kimbrough had problems with his spacesuit during the first attempt on Wednesday.